Hello and welcome to Mass Effect.
When this war is over, I hope we find every race that sat back while we bled and get some payback.
Yeah, that's a great plan. Follow war with more war.
Yeah, that's pretty fucked up there, dude. My dude. Lady dude. Yeah, I am, well, just to say a heads up, I feel a little bit unwell today, been a little bit unwell before, so not the most exciting episode probably today, but we have some artifacts and stuff to look for in this galaxy, so I say we get right to that, else we'll never save the galaxy. So, up to daisy, mass jump, skip to daisy. Kelson Rift, Homunculus. So these are all unexplored. Versus Fail, that's I think Geff Space. Shrike Abyssal is not fully explored. I say we go in there and see what's there to get before the Reapers show up. So 50%. Ah, and we're already full. Well, that was a waste. Don't tell me that was all there was left, right? No, there is actually some stuff here somewhere. We're gonna find it in, I guess, Cork Rock? Oh, we noticed the stuff in Ullarast. So let's give that a look. So that's the fuel. And that was all there was. Yeah, it just starts refueling all that stuff. But Cork Rock we haven't explored yet, it seems, so. Oh, 100%, so there isn't much to get there anyway. Well, this was a waste. So, where else to go? I suppose we can go past these, Reaper infest things. I don't want to continue with this Andromeda or with that Leviathan thing just yet. I'll leave that for now. I first want to get those crime families matter solved. Seems there's no Reapers at all in the system, even though it says there are. Yeah, no, because this is an orange ring, so there's nothing outside of this solar system. Oh well. So far this trip has not been that productive. Hopefully there's more here.
I found something.
Uh-oh. Okay, we at least got two things. So, a helium gas giant. What will we find below the rings? Jovian dissertation. Guess that sounds like some kind of science paper, science directory. We can maybe read up on it. I think we still can get some fuel. Yes, excellent. Oh shit. Fuck.
Faster than light jump successful.
So I pressed the wrong button. And then you just get the death howl of Reapers.
Signal confirmed.
No Reapers in this system, it seems. Okay, let's do a little scanny thing over here. Canalus. Oh, there are the Reapers. Smaller than Earth and usually high density tectonic material, radioactive materials. No people there. Very good. What will we find in this mountain planet? Geth weather device. Ah, I think... Did we do that in the side mission in Mass Effect 2? I think we did. Fly by. Just as we're flying by the Reapers. Aha. Oop. God damn it. Steering, it is hard when you're not there focusing. Joker, why are you drunk? I'll just blame that. That's nice. Nothing but fuel in this sector for now. So mostly we're looking for artifacts that we can trade in for support for weaponry for CSEC and the like.
Signal confirmed.
Okay, that's one thing at least. Without Reaper attention. Pholus planets. Okay, let's see what we find. Ah, that looks like if RS Force updated. Did we get an artifact? It sounds maybe like it. Boros, a young Pholus colony world. And there's pirates. Hire them to protect the colony. Okay, so a little Pholus colony. Oh nice, I hope they don't get eaten by Reapers, since it is, you know, in Reaper controlled space right now. Chris Roy. Very lonesome right here. A very lonesome little pinky star. Doesn't seem to be stuff here. The Reapers are also not reacting. Yeah, I guess there's nothing here yet. But usually these systems in this game become of some significance later on. We are gonna need more fuel once we... Oh shit, let's get out of here. Successful. So we have killed that one. But we haven't, found anything over. And there's supposed to be an artifact. Okay, let's go to Kite's Nest again. Visiting there a lot. Seems the Batarians were hiding some cool shit. Including that old fighting deal, but we don't have fuel, so... Let's actually go to somewhere where there's a fueling station first. So, not Reaper controlled. Petra Nebula, I don't know what that is, but let's give that a go. Ah, that's where Grissom Academy was. Ah, okay. Well, at least there's still a fuel station here. This is suspicious how close Russian Academy was to Batarian space. Vular, okay. Reaper attention, so let's not press the right or wrong button again. Black market artifacts on a moon. Final ask is a prediction amount of dry ice. Reapers have exterminated colonies here, punching holes through the Dome City, leaving the occupants in asphyxiated. Fun bunch! Oh shit! Press the wrong button! Run!
Reapers eluded.
So that at least should get us the last of the, you know, Arya's recruits. Apparently we found everything here, but there is more to be discovered. Maybe in Sparta?
I found something.
Yes! A dolos. Terrestrial world, carbon marks, atmosphere. This is dedicated to, there's a memorial in Northern Hemisphere. It's dedicated to Alliance servicemen who were ambushed by a fresh Amal while exploring the planet. Oh, okay, I think we remember that little quest from Mass Effect 1. So much callback, how nice. Salvage, fresh Amal nest. Wonder how the fuck we're... Oh, spores, right. Because I was thinking, how are we going to get a nest out on the Normandy? That seems like a very poor idea. Yeah, pretty sure. Cleaned out. Did I just see a system disappear from the map? That would be disturbing. So yes, yeah, so I'll just do a quick pop back to the Citadel and hand this... Or should I actually, let's go to the dealer first, get some stuff. And fueling up also. Let's see if we can make it to... Is it far? Yeah, we should be able to make it back and forth, I think. Just barely. Alright, so we can hand in the fresh and more spores. Then buy something cool with it. I am quite tempted by this Black Widow pistol. Or per sniper rifle, I mean. Or the Geth Pulse rifle. It does cost a bit, but it costs far less than if we were to buy it. Otherwise we have shotgun, pistol, or another pistol. I think we'll go for this Black Widow thing. I personally don't know if the Black Widow is weighty, because it probably is too weighty. But I believe it's like really fucking powerful. I am pumping a lot of fuel into this engine. Okay, so quick back to the Citadel. Get all the crime boys on our side. And then we have like a whole bunch of cannon fodder for this war. Or heroic fighters, who knows. I think we'll just go to the Alliance docks, honestly.
You're cleared to dock, Normandy. Do you need ground transport?
Yes, we want to go to the Presidium Columns.
I need a cab to the Presidium.
It'll be there momentarily. think I'm ready to end it with him. Things weren't great even before he deployed, and I pretend
to be happy. Mm-hmm. Okay, so where is this Gus back that wants his artifact for trade?
I don't think I can do this anymore.
So, yes, down here. And then we should have, like, a nice catalyst effect for everyone being
here,
sort of happy.
I've got some pieces for you.
Done deal, Commander. Check in with General Oraka. You'll see I'm making C-Sec very happy.
Oh, yeah, you're making C-Sec happy, don't you? Mm. I can make you very happy.
Welcome to the
Hey, Blue Sun's mercenaries updated. I think we have like a nice chain effect. Talk to the general.
Commander Shepard, I was just contacted by a black market dealer who's donating high-end weapons to CSEC. He wanted you to know. Sounds like you came through.
And the Blue Suns can go about their business.
Now we'll be focusing on Citadel defense. It won't bring Palavan back, but it's something. Thank you.
So yeah, he said all defense is more defended. Aura's got her goons. Don't know if we've visited the hospital at all. Might as well visit the hospital a little bit while we're here.
One moment, please. Now arriving at Huerta Memorial Hospital.
Dr. Raven.
No, it's fine. We won't be needing your supplies after all. No, we found a better variant of...
Oh yeah, that would get better gel thing. Did we talk with Thane before?
Coming by again, Shepard?
Yes, I guess we did.
I wish the best for you, Thane.
And I for you. Do not grieve for me. I have good doctors. My son visits regularly. Perhaps we will keep up via the extranet now that you are free. Until we meet again, Shepard.
Yay, online chat, buddy. Okay. Ah, he's standing now. Hey.
Hey, Shepard. If you came to spring me, you're late. I'm getting out soon.
Good to hear.
Maybe you already saw the vid, but I accepted Udina's offer.
Wait, what?
Inspector
for what?
Caden Alenko. That's a big deal.
We did not see that vid.
Second human specter. It's humbling. Udina thinks they may have a pretty big ceremony, even with the war. And he says a celebration will give folks something hopeful to latch onto.
I mean, our celebration was kind of like just some guys standing in the chamber going, yeah, you're a specter now. Well, so yeah, might be better if they're... I don't doubt if you're up for it. You're more than qualified, yeah.
Can't think of a more deserving candidate.
That means a lot. I'm happy. I want to serve.
I thought you might want to join the Normandy.
Yeah. I have thought about that. I just need to get out of here first, though. Take care of some things. I've been trying to locate my old spec ops squads. My students from Biotics Division.
Any luck?
No. Probably went underground, but... they'll turn up.
That's probably another Search the Galaxy mission.
They wouldn't be doing their jobs.
Well, let me know when you're out. Take care, Spectre Alenko.
Stay safe, Commander.
Yeah, so I'm guessing that is a little side mission to locate those.
Those prototypes are vital. We need these biotic upgrades to fight the Reapers.
Okay, I need surgery, but when can I get back to the front?
You're not.
What?
You have extensive nerve damage. Once we remove the leg, we can't install a prosthetic for at least 5 weeks.
Boo!
I told my squad I'd fly back next week.
I'm sorry, but that's impossible.
Put like a death flag or something, like giant robot leg of doom. So I think that's enough for suffering in the hospital. Let's go suffer, party in the club. Is there something to sell? Yeah, or buy? Yes. Okay.
All profits from sales go to help new medical research.
Improved Metagel formula. Excellent.
Welcome, Commander Shepard.
So, we Purgatory are... Bar.
Now arriving at ward level Purgatory.
Can't believe you did that. You were refugees. Damn, it's not like they had much left to start with.
I don't want to know. Yeah, we need to crack down on Cerberus again.
I'm a woman. Holy crap, I'm a woman. Where did these tits come from?
Mel, listen.
Were they cloaked? Are they infiltrator tits? Could there be more?
Infiltrator tits, yes!
You're a great soul.
What is this, my damn eulogy? Shut up and buy me a drink.
Guys came here to, guys. And they don't think they can do that with you here.
Dude, I think she's more of a guy than you are. God, yes! I find that whole exchange fascinating for some reason.
Look who's here. The Blue Sun's blood pack and Eclipse are in my pocket. I'll send them to war when you're ready for them. Is there anything on your mind?
New task force?
What exactly have I acquired?
An army that's willing to fight dirty, to do the things your respectable militaries won't do. Eclipse mechs and Vorcha legions are excellent candidates for vanguards in any ground offensive.
Cannon fodder!
Well, the little song and dance I had you perform, I'm sure.
So, what about Omega?
How do you plan on taking Omega back?
I think I'm going to employ violence. I'm gonna slap Omega right out of the elusive man's greedy little hands.
Cool.
We'll talk later.
Yeah, tell me when you do that.
I'm sure.
Oh yeah, that won't be the end of it. For now though, I think this will be the end of this episode. Yes, we're gonna end it once again in this club. But now we'll just end it with copious amount of drinking. That seems more the mood for today. Did you even order that drink, Shepard? It does not seem like a great idea.